Chang Peng. 3-1, he won that. Yeah! He's known for his forehand of Germany. 3-2 in his first game. Yeah! And we're here to this round of 16. Much of a surprise.
Five-seven.
Position here, Quadriaruna. Three away from taking his first game. That's his lead as well. Up in Chengdu. Harimoto won 4-1. Have they ever taken a game off Harimoto? And he's got four game points here.
Quadriaruna,
youngest ever winner of a men's singles title.
Love.
Youngest player to win a Grand Tour finals as well. Just the way he winds love. Up.
Four love.
A strong indication. 12 of the last 16. In his favor.
Five.
Just how tough this is right now, facing these forehands. That is exactly what Aruna is capable of.
1-5.
Harimoto, six in a row now.
6-0.
Does well there, Aruna. And he gets the point. Back in front here, remember he had a 5-love lead. Well, you see. Yeah, again. It's needed for Aruna. Again, how good is that? That's his first aim here, Harimoto. Which he does. He gets 5-love lead at the start of this game. Does to negate the effects of that forehand of Aruna. Just too far away.
One
second serve that he'd be very disappointed. And actually, the longer ones. Deficit when we came back from love five down in the second. But this is what fully appreciate that, until you're actually in the arena itself. Oh, three to get that. Quadriaruna get that on.
No, he wasn't too fast.
Eight, six.
Targeting things a little differently now. Reach. Plays it beautifully. Match points still.
They did it!
Game,
I just got that. A little obstructed, but fantastic. Absolutely brilliant. Quadriarena. And it's not just the fact he's won, it's how he's done it. He's shown plenty of heart there. What a performance. He just blew Tomokazu Harimoto away. 11-7, 13-11, 11-7 in three straight games, having never beaten him before. He's never even taken two games in a match before against his opponent. But he's done this brilliantly. And the Infinity Arena has seen another upset. Well, it was hard to see from here, but look at that. Down the line, how far away he was from the table. That shot has been pretty good so far for Harimoto.